chick was all over you last night.
Dude, shut up. It's not like I can do anything anyways.
Well, come on. You knew it wouldn't work. She lives 1,000 miles away. But you do realize how much of a stud you are.
Just leave him alone, man.
Oh, look, it's Sam defending old Joe's self-destructive tendencies.
It's not self-destructive if it makes him happy.
Oh, you two make an adorable little couple.
All right, man. All right, guys. That's enough. Let's go get something to eat.
Webcam date last night, you whip bitch.
I'm gonna fucking punch you, dude.
Guys, shut up. You're so stupid.
Calm down there, Jake. It was just a joke.
Yeah, dude. I mean, as annoying as he is, he's just kidding.
Dude, you're disgusting, man.
And
you're both disgusting.
And you're a bitch. It's just spit.
Yeah, calm down, man.
I don't know. I don't feel too good. I think I'm gonna go home.
Hey, whatever, man. Suit yourself.
Hello?
Hi, my in a while. Your mother worries, you know. Plus, the last time we talked, you weren't doing so well.
I'm fine, Mom. Everything's okay. I just solved my problems.
Good. I knew you could push through it. I'm glad everything's all right.
Everything is all right, Mom. Don't worry. Everything's finally okay.
Okay, Sam. I love you.
I love you too, Mom. Bye.